What's going on YouTube? For those of you that are new to the channel, let me introduce myself. My name is Brandon, aka 414 Cycle Rider. I live in Milwaukee. I ride motorcycles. I have fun. Second thing for my subscribers, welcome back. For those that may or may not know, I went to Tennessee for a week on the motorcycle. My dad was on his, my cousin was on his, so it was just the three of us. Great fucking time. If you haven't ridden the Tail of the Dragon or the Charcoal Sideway or the Blue Ridge Parkway, I highly, highly recommend it. It was just a blast. I did have a numb ass the first couple days, but I got used to it. All in all, it was a great trip. I did get some GoPro footage. We'll see how it turned out. I haven't even looked at it yet, to be completely fair. It's been about 2 weeks now since I actually got home from the trip, and that was a blast. We did have a casualty. The GoPro actually did fall off my helmet. Luckily, it was saved by the microphone cable coming out of the helmet, and I just set it on my tank till we exited the freeway. I got a few pictures. I don't know what I all really have until I go through it. This is just kind of an intro to the video. This isn't going to be a real vlog. It's going to be more or less of like a montage of me riding. And yeah. With that being said, I will throw the pictures in there. I will throw the link in the description of the video for the hotel. And yeah. Let's get started.
Probably a lot of riding through countrysides. I got a hangnail. That's not cool. But yeah, just stick around for the ride and take her easy. And enjoy the video. Enjoy the scene.
Motorcycle, wrap a pretty little frame around a telephone pole, ride her off a mountain like O.R.L.O. Figure I'll buy me a motorcycle. Well, I figure I'll walk to the liquor store, Thunderbird, two bottles, maybe three, maybe four. Follow my feet down the music road. Pour it on the pavement like you would a tombstone. Like you would a tombstone. Like you would a tombstone. Pour it on the pavement like you would a tombstone. Figure I'm weary of a feeling this way. Pop another pill, hop another train. Tell my brothers and my sisters that it's keeping me sane. Figure I'm weary of a feeling this way. Well, I figure I'll buy me a motorcycle. Wrap a pretty little frame around a telephone pole. Ride her up a mountain like O.R.L.O. Figure I'll buy me a motorcycle. Figure I'll buy me a motorcycle. Figure I'll buy me a motorcycle.
Big John. Big John.
Every morning at the mine you could see him arrive. He stood 6'6" and weighed 245. Kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John, Big John.
Big Bad John,
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. He didn't say much, you kind of quiet and shy. And if you spoke at all, you just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got in a fight over a Cajun queen and a crashing blow from a huge right hand sent a Louisiana fella to the promised land, Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Then came the day at the bottom of the mine when a timber cracked and men started crying. Miners were praying and hearts beat fast and everybody thought that they'd breathed their last, except John. Through the dust and the smoke of this man-made hell walked a giant of a man that the miners knew well, grabbed a sagging timber and gave out with a groan, and like a giant oak tree just stood there alone, Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
And with all of his strength he gave a mighty shove. Then a miner yelled out, "There's a light up above!" And 20 men scrambled from a would-be grave. And now there's only one left down there to save, Big John. With Jackson timbers they started back down. Then came that rumble way down in the ground, and as smoke and gas belched out of that mine, everybody knew it was the end of the line for Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Now they never reopened that worthless pit, they just placed a marble stand in front of it. These few words are written on that stand. At the bottom of this mine lies a big, big man. Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Did you think that was the end of the trip? No, no, no. Keep an eye out for part 2, and I guarantee you, it won't be long before I put it up. Stay tuned.